the first day of the revised COVID-19 vaccination policy, in which the center is procuring 75% of domestically available vaccines for free jabs to the 18 plus population, saw a record 85 lakh doses till midnight, which doubled the previous high of 43 lakh doses on 5th April. Monday's Big Bang start saw officials express hope the center's target of 1 crore jabs a day could be met soon. Today's record-breaking vaccination numbers are gladdening. The vaccine remains our strongest weapon to fight COVID-19, said PM Modi. Congratulations to those who got vaccinated and kudos to all the frontline workers working hard to ensure so many citizens got the vaccine, Modi tweeted.